A girl and a guy were speeding over 100 miles per hour on a motorcycle. Then girl said,
"Slow down. I'm scared."
"No, this is fun."
"No, it's not. Please, it's too scary."
"Now give me a hug." Girl hugs him. "Can you take my helmet off and put it on? It's bugging me." In the paper. The next day, a motorcycle had crashed into a building because of brake failure. Two people were on the motorcycle, but only one survived. The truth was that halfway down the road, the guy realized that his brakes broke. But he didn't want to let the girl know. Instead, he had her say she loved him, felt her hug one last time, then had her wear his helmet so she would live even though it meant he would die.